Did you know that if you grab a tablespoon of baking soda, add it to a spritzer, add a few drops of dish soap, and dilute the rest with water, you can go outside to the garden and spray your plants? And what it'll do is help get rid of the mildew on your plants, and it'll also help sweeten fruit and veggie crops. After you spray it, you'll see the mildew will start to dissolve. So use this a few times per week.